myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
That means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right? Never really give a fuck. Life is fucking fruitless, man. Never really gave a fuck. I'm feeling fucking lifeless, stupid, man. Never really gave a fuck. I don't know that I can do this, man. Never really gave a fuck. Sick of bullshit, man. Never really gave a fuck. To eat the bullets, man. I'm looking for retention. Did I mention that my mission is to find some sorry Christians that might feel bad and give me something? Sad cause I'm broke, so give me money. But I'm also sad cause I hardly see my mom and her husband's dying and I love that guy. But no, my album's not 13 Reasons Why. I'm not Hannah Baker. I'm not gonna try to make you cry. I might save that for later. I'm emotional as fuck, and I don't care what that makes me. I've always felt stuck. Sometimes I'm scared that I'm crazy. I get in my head and think that nobody cares. So when someone actually does, I don't know how to accept it. It's got me all fucked up. My best friend of 16 years abandoned me like I was nothing.
Fuck you.
So excuse me, princess, if I have a hard time trusting you.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't.
Gave a fuck, I'm not you. Never really gave a fuck, I don't get. You never really gave a fuck, so simplistic. You never really gave a fuck, why am I different? Never really gave a fuck, why the distance? You never really gave a fuck, you never really gave a fuck, you never really gave a fuck, you never really gave a fuck. I'm so gullible that I usually believe a girl if she says she loves me, and I don't understand why, because it's literally always fucked me. No girl has ever meant it in that regard, so I should disregard. But I'm scared to be alone, so I'm always left wishing hard. And I'm a parent, so I try not to make it apparent when those thoughts creep in. Cause I don't want anyone to think I'm unfit or gonna go off the deep end. Shit, I know me, I won't do that. My heart's too full of love. But even if I wanted to, most people would just be like, tough. They would call me selfish or a coward, like I took the easy path. But if someone just put the pistol in their mouth, I promise it ain't even that. Giving up has always been harder for me than trying. I mean, you can ask any girl I've ever tried to date, they'll tell you I ain't lying.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right.
People do not care that life ain't fair.
Nope.
People only care when they're told to care.
Yeah.
Then they wonder why we can't take this shit and start snapping more than Clay Jensen. People do not care that life ain't fair. People only care when they're told to care. Then they wonder why we can't take this shit and start snapping more than Clay Jensen.
Asking for help with depression is a lot harder than people without it think it is. Especially because all you really see in the world is people being fucking dicks. So like, why would we ever think that anybody would actually care? My whole existence I've heard, toughen up, life ain't fair. Insert shrug emoji here. And when people are open about this shit, you tell them that they're making it up and that they don't really mean it. Even if that's true a majority of the time and it's wolf that they cried, I'd rather give moments of my life than regret having not tried.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right.
Some days I feel atrocious.
I might as well kill myself.
Some days I'm feeling hopeless.
I might as well kill myself.
Need not worry because I'm talking about it.
Yeah.
It means I won't do it if I'm talking about it.
Right.
We'll see. We'll see.